51,000 Never Say Die fans ang sumuong sa Bagyo at nagtipon sa Pasig upang ipagdiwang ang latest PBA championship ng Barangay Ginebra Gin Kings. Naging mas intimate tuloy ang selebrasyon ng Commissioner's Cup champions, lalo na para sa mga fans na alas 6 pa lamang ng umaga ay nakapila na sa Convention Center. Bukod sa meet and greet at autograph signing, nakatanggap din ng libreng championship shirts ang mga fans. Bumida para sa mga fans ang former Perpetual Altas at Finals MVP na si Scotty Thompson at nagbigay rin ng mensaheng first-time awardee ng PBA Best Import na si Justin Brownlee.
It means a lot, no? Especially, yun nga, nakuha ko yung MVP. Pero para sa akin, talagang mas masarap yung nakuha namin yung championship. So, it was truly blessed and honored na makuha kami, makaroon ng ganitong opportunity sa buhay.
Man, I just love it here. The people embrace me with great spirit, and they love me here, and I love it here. If you're a Justin Brownlee fan, thank you for your support. I greatly appreciate it. And I'm going to always try my hardest and try to do my best. And thank you for supporting me.
Hey everybody, this is Anton Rojas. Subscribe to the ABS-CBN Sports and Action YouTube channel by simply clicking on the bell button for more updates.